I feel like Mark is such a good skateboarder, very thought through. So I don't think that my experience at Battle of the Barracks will separate me from him. I don't think it'll be like a wash.
It's cool because this is my first time in Battle of the Barracks, flying across the country. For the first round to be with Chris Cole is like, all right, sick. No matter if I win or lose, I had an epic battle. But of course, he's fucking one of the best ever, so I'm nervous as hell.